Okay, by way of explanation, the little circle there in the crosshairs I pointed to, that's the registration marks. And what I have to do is I have to fold it over and I have to line up each corner, the opposing corners. I have to look through it, make sure they're lined up, and then I smooth it out, still in registration, and I crease it. And then it's folded. Now the next step is to insert the flags themselves into it. And these are just the house flags.